KBYU Television.
Welcome to Hooked on Aerobics. This is Ellen Thomas, and I'm the hostess of the show, and we want you to get hooked on our show. So come on, don't just stand there, don't just watch. We want you to exercise with us and feel how great it feels to get in shape. Come on, let's get going. Get the feet moving. Okay, let's circle the arms and the rest. And two, three, and four. Keep it up. Keep it going. That's right. Arms up, ready, and up. Come on, a little bit higher. Check out Mike up on that high level. And down, and up, and down. Come on, stretch up a little bit higher. You can do it. And up. This time, take the feet pointing out, and down. Work the inside of those legs. Keep going, don't stop. Okay, it's time to get down. Take a nice long stretch to the side. Over. Ah, good, bring the other side up. And over. Now to the side. Cross the body. Other side, over. And fold. Get a nice rounded back. Stretch out the area between the shoulders. Take the arms forward as far as the top of the hand. And release the hands. Take hold and back and slowly let's bend forward. Release the hands, and let's walk forward on those hands. Alternate heels down, and flex, push, flex, push. Work those ankles at the same time, please. Warm up the area around the shin muscles. Circle the ankles around. Other direction around. And other leg. Point, flex, point, flex. And circle. And come to a sitting position now. Lost my headband there. Keep on going. Ready and going down. Press the chest down to those sides. And relax into it. Just feel that stretch to the upper back. Oh, it feels great. Okay, good. Go on to the back, leaning all the way back. This is a stretch for the lower back. Raise the knee up to the shoulder. Ready to work the feet, so it's flex, point, flex, point. And circle the ankle around. And other side. Ready, with a flex and flex again. Keep it going. And slowly come on up. Oh, just shake it out a little bit. Come on, just shake those legs out. Feels wonderful. Okay. Turn over, let's stretch down the heels again. And just thread one heel down, bend the other. Just get the feet going. Later on in the program, we're going to be taking our exercise heart rate. We have a chart for you to follow. What you want to do is find your age on the left-hand side of the screen, then move over to the right. There you're going to find the upper and the lower limits of your personal training zone. While you're working out, you want to make sure that you stay within those limits. Okay? Come on, let's get going. Let's try some V lunges down. Keep it moving. These are called V lunges. Now the jazz square, ready, and step, cross back. Ready for the grasshoppers, ready, and ready for the scissor runs now. And forward. Grasshoppers, ready? And let's put the feet in front now. Ready? Run forward for four. One, two, three, and back.
job. Find your pulse. Ready? Go. Stop. Now look at the chart, find your age, and make sure you're staying within your own personal training zone. Get those feet moving. Let's go.
Okay, here we go with some runs and a kick. Ready, go. Run, two, three, kick. Back, two, three, kick. Four, two, three, kick. Back, two, three, kick. Four, two, three. Keep it up. You can get some high kicks. Work up there with Tammy. Now some flyaways, ready, and one, two, three, four, other way. One, two, three, four. Keep it up. Other way. And twos, and one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, and ones. One, 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 one. Keep it up. And grasshopper. And Congo squares. Looking good, hang in there. Three runs and a kick, and forward, two, three, kick, back, two, three, and a kick, forward, keep it up, and back. And grasshopper, side to side. To side and back and forth, keep it up. Looking good. And flyaways, one, two, three, four, other way, one, two, three, four, and twos, one, two, one, two, and one, 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 one. Now, I think it's your turn.
I think so too. Okay, pick them up. Pick up those feet. And out, cross the elbows. Pick up the feet. Arms going down, two, three, four, five, six to the side. Now out, two, three, four. Now up, out again, side, and down. Keep it running. Woo! Step, kick, step, kick. Chest square. Step back. Now, as you can, get up there with Mike. He's really moving. And cross back. Step back. Cross. Grasshopper. In front now, running in place, arms pushing down. Eight to the side, out. Heels down every chance you get. Arms across. In front, crossing them. And down. Take it halfway up. Reach it. And up. Slow down, find your pulse. Ready? Go. Stop. Now look at the chart, find your age, and go across, and make sure you're staying within your own personal training zone. Mike?
Okay,
let's
Tammy,
go.
I'm ready. Okay, let's do a fast run on this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Keep that up.
Took a trip out in the new land.
Now, Jeff Squares. 1, 2.
Walk right out of my
Okay, now run. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Squares. There you go. Run. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Again. Jazz squares. And run. Jazz squares. Grasshopper. Keep it up, hang in there, we're just about done. And run. Keep it up. Jazz square. And run. Jazz squares. And run. Jazz square. Ready, go. And run. Jazz square. Grasshopper. Oh, you're doing great. I'm proud of you. Hang in there. Good work. Ellen.
All right, come
let's
on.
Let's cool down.
Now, doesn't that feel like it's getting easier? It ought to be. Kick, 1, 2, 3, kick. Come on, keep moving, everybody. Don't slow it down. Keep going. And 1, 2, 3, kick. 1, 2, 3, kick. Those feet moving. We want to cool down gradually here. And 1, 2, 3, kick. Step into the side and step into it. Boy, Mike, you're looking hot and tired. It's a great feeling, isn't it? I don't think there's anything better than feeling like you're getting yourself in shape. Come on, step into it, toe ball heel. This time let's use the arms up. Two, come on, stretch those arms out. Come on, move into it. Keep going. Toe ball heel all the way through the feet. You ought to be able to feel that heart rate slowly cooling down now. Ready for some stretches? Ready, and up, 2, 3, 4. Bend the knees slightly with it. And moving over, just relax it there and hold on to it. Other side. Hold it. Come on, hang on to it. And relax into it. Let's go across the body now and cross. Two, four, and hold it there. Come on, hold on to it. And stretch it. Come on, a little bit farther. Other side, and over. Stretch into it. Come on, stretch it a little bit farther. You can do it. And going up, and down. Okay, keep moving. Now, if you do have any questions for us, please write in to Hooked on Aerobics, KBYU-TV, Provo, Utah, 84602. Keep moving. Ah, feels great. Let's just go side to side, and thanks for joining us and joining us every day for Hooked on Aerobics.
Hooked on Aerobics workouts are available on one 90-minute tape from the BYU Creative Works catalog by calling 1-800-962-8061 or visit us online at the address on your screen. The cost of the best of Hooked on Aerobics is $18.95 plus shipping and handling.